Hi everybody! Today I want to show you that Dana Fox has come out with her third book in the Watercolor with Me series. This time she is watercoloring in the jungle. I was, yes, like, oh, I needed this of course. Dana Fox is one of my favorite watercolor teacher. And I have learned so much from her earlier books that I want to show you them. First, she came out with Watercolor with Me in the Forest. And I have done so many of these. It is set up like with the sketch on the left side. And then you have the instruction on the right side on how to watercolor them. But then later on she came out with Watercolor with Me in the Ocean, which was her second book. And this time she switched over. She has the sketch on the right side and the introduction part, oops, on the left side, which I thought was just awesome, because oh my god, and that camera is having a pulse. Have to turn that off. But I'll try to lift you guys up maybe a little bit as well. That, hopefully. Let me see if that, if my camera handles it better than then. Yeah, like that. So she's since I'm right-handed, I kind of to work well, like with the sketch on the right side and the introduction and all on the left, worked perfectly for me. So this one has all kind of water or ocean animals, but not only animals, it also has a mermaid and some shells and diving helmet, school of fish, blue tanks. Yeah. Anyways, that was not what we was going to see or have a close look at today. Today it's the jungle one. When I first opened it, I noticed that it was so smaller than the other ones. So I, of course, I had to pick them out. And look at this. The jungle one is only like half the size or thickness as the other two. That is because the other two has over 50 different pages, but this one has 25. So we can open it up here and see. We have a table of contents and a listing over Vet in Vet and Vet on Dai. So that is the two main techniques that you are using in this book. So we have the introductions page where we can follow her, and she has a color chart, and she is using the Winsor & Newton Cotman line so that you learn and see that it doesn't matter what or how expensive paint you have, you can still make beautiful pieces with student guided paint. This is just an ad for her brushes that she has developed, and then we dive right into the Vet on Vet. So this is how they work, or this book works. View practice, you have instructions on the left side and the sketches on the right side, and then you just follow along practicing. The paper in these books are watercolor paper, so you can actually paint directly in the book, though I tend not to do that because I like to have several goals. So I started out erasing these over to different paper. And now I'm sketching them out by freehand because I am better at sketching now than I used to be. So these books practice both, or for me it has taught me both to sketch and draw, and of course also the watercolors, and I love using them as a reference to see what colors she suggests to use. And these small projects are just fun and easy to practice on and do when you just want to relax and have fun, and you are learning as you go as well. So that is awesome. Oh, look at that Black Panther. Oh my god, he's gorgeous. And he only comes in two colors, that is lamp black and yellow ochre. So and it also tells you that you need Kaline water, brushes, or the paint, and a white ink pen, and a size 1 black pen. So the I guess that the ink pens goes like to make the whiskers and stuff, if you can see it. Yeah. Oh, it's beautiful. And as you work your way through the book, it gets more and more advanced. Mandrill, oops. Look at that guy. It's awesome. And then we have a section about wet on dye. Like that is what I used to paint for. So I have a shallot here. And the golden lion. Hamarin. Beautiful. We have eagle. Oh, we have a pineapple there as well. Look at that one. Yeah. Oh. Oh, we have a beautiful tree frog. So, as it goes on, you can find more watercolor paintings in depth by visit Dana's page or follow along on Insta at the Bonde Forest. Here is a little something about Dana. Oh my god, my book is so new that you can't even open it. Yeah. So she is Canada based. So this is Dana. She has a YouTube channel as well. So you can follow her here too. Index. And then just the backside. For those of you who are interested, there is the... Come on, if my camera can't pick it up. Come on, focus. Focus, you freak. Maybe I should turn it off and then back on and see. Now then. My god, what is it with this stupid camera? I seriously do not like it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There. Almost there. So, yeah. Hopefully you can scan that and that then you will, it will open up on Amazon and other places where you can get this book if you want to. So that was it. I just wanted to show you that she has out a new book for jungle animals. Look at this. Or not only jungle animals, jungle things. It has flowers and animals and even furus and stuff. So yeah, until next time, stay safe, take care, and I love you all. Bye.